I've been in education for 20 years. I've done everything. Started off as a substitute teacher all the way through now. On July 1, I have the privilege to be the superintendent of the Northfield Public Schools. Very excited about that. I grew up in Western New York State. I went to college at St. John's University in Queens, New York City. Student taught in the New York City Public Schools. My graduate degrees are from Minnesota State and Mankato, concluding with a doctorate in education in 2014.